What happened?
You tumbled. Did you get that?
Corey! Here comes our Christmas package. Are you going bye-bye? Wrong car, boy.
Try your mommy's car over here.
Come on, Corey. That's the wrong car.
That's okay. Try it over there, mommy.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Give grandma a kiss.
Corey, be good boy.
That's far more. Okay.
Goodbye.
This could be on tape forever if you're being a brat. Parkour. Where's your shoe? Let's take this car for a test drive, okay? Come on.
There it is. Will we take it or will we not?
We're going to take this car for a long test drive. Thanks to Dad. Clark, he doesn't have a shoe on.
Shh, it's okay.
Lost your other shoe, boy.
Can you do it, Corey?
He's already done it once. Maybe he hasn't.
You don't need your jacket on, do you? Not in the car. Hey, buddy.
He doesn't want to sit back there. He wants to drive. Don't you, boy? Okay.
You gotta find Corey's shoes.
Alright, let's do it. Fire it up. The rolled van.
Let's roll the rolled van.
Yeah. All systems go.
So far, so good, especially with our passengers.
There's one. Ooh, I can't reach around for the other.
That's all right.
There's the other.
Turn.
My turn.
New sunglasses.
Yeah, new car.
So how was the first drive?
Oh, it was nice. Pretty good.
Lights are on.
Oh.
Time to rescue children.
Hey, buddy. Can we get out? Can we get out?
Ooh, it's cold out here.
Come on out.
Hi.
Kim, you know I hate my picture.
Yeah, I don't give a darn. Take a look. See the kids.
I see a car.
See anything unusual?
New car.
Yeah.
Ooh. Hi, Corey.
It's cold.
Oh, it's so cold.
Come on, boy. Well, it's on a test drive.
Test drive? So it's not yours?
Not yet. It is if we want it. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Come on. Now there's two identical cars.
Hey!
What's happening?
What you got there?
Oh, is something different?
Oh, yeah. Where's Little Put?
That might be Little Put.
Hello! Hello, Corey! Hello, Corey! Hello.
It's Grandpa Boy.
Hi. It's nice to have you, Mommy. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi. Are you going to come to Grandpa?
Who smells so perfumey?
Are you going to come to Grandpa?
Dad's been kissing women again.
Nice. How is Corey? Come to see Grandpa again?
Where's Mikey?
He's inside.
He found his way down through the overcast a little while ago.
Yeah, heard about that.
He must have really worked his butt off because he's sound asleep now.
Yeah, he sat in it and I kept talking to him. He was going,
Where's your little brother?
He's night night.
Yeah,
I like it. I really like it. The thing I'm concerned about is if the frame is twisted. And they don't run straight, you know, and you have it wobble or whatever.
Well, we didn't notice anything like that.
We just drove 4 hours. Didn't notice it.
Want your picture taken, Murray?
No.
Yeah. No. Hi, Blue Book
6. They were dead. You can't sell that for you,
can you? Pretty car.
Yeah. Here, look at this, Dad.
Ice maker. Oh, Coke.
Pulls a six-pack. And also makes ice.
Are they still cold?
You took it down here
down
and test from, huh?
Yeah.
So got mag wheels.
Yeah. Got the works.
I knew the minute I looked at it, it was rich looking. Boy, it looks good, that car.
Well, I'll tell you, that's a cute. What's that engine underneath the floor right there?
I can't stand the cold anymore. I'll be inside.
Oh.
Okay.
You like cool weather, so you're tired
now.
Lots of room.
Oh, yeah.
Look at all that roof.
Fantastic.
Plus the seats will pop right out. The seats will come right out, and you got all that kind of room there.
Yeah.
Storage.
Corey, stay here.
I guess something is.
Well, I like that a lot better than the hang glider. That's neat. Alameda.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. We'll have to get a little prudent on here.
That's, what is that? You're going to have to get another license plate, Carol.
I can try.
A little prudent. This is a big prudent.
Are you talking about me or the car?
both.
Corey!
Hey, go get him.
Hey, where are you coming from? I smell it. Perfume because I was trying to find some perfume.